right to the police guy, William Regal here. Turns him over. And over. Over into the turnbuckle. And Lee goes on to the outside of the ring for some strange reason. Toss over. And shot to the gut. And over. And oh, shot. And a good shot. And this one's deep. Pop, pop, pop. Boston Crab! Boston Crab! No! What a punch series there, though. They slammed at the police. He might go. He might arrest him. No, the restraint! He's in William Regal after his grave! The police is restraining William Regal! What's gonna happen when Regal give in? When Regal give in to the restraint? And no, he doesn't! He breaks out of the restraint. He broke out of the police restraint. And what little punch of the... Oh! Ooh, shoulder blocks. By the police, look at the kick to the leg, another kick to the leg. And, ooh, elbow again. The police is on fire, the police is on a roll here. Bowser takes him down. Please, it's not dragging! Can you make me run out? Shots him! Wait a minute! Oh! Wait a minute! And the police is now on the stump. Oh, wait a minute! He's countering everything for legal! Here we go, let's see what the police can do! Oh, look to the top! Yes! No! It looked like he was going to do something there, but didn't quite connect with it. Shot! Shot! And he's got one with Regal. Regal's got the police up. All over the face! Oh! How bad these two men want to be the Intercontinental Champion! Putting all the marbles on the line here! Wait a minute, the police coming up! Up, 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 up! And no, he went to do something but didn't quite get it done. Oh, death down! And look at this! The police coming to the outside. Grabs him by the head to take him inside. And oof, knee to the gut. Ooh, takedown. And look at this, he is just taking him down here. Up, wait a minute, he's got him up. Elbow! And another counter! Shoots him off. Low, counter over, and the police! Oh! Can he arrest Regal one more time? Or can he make him give up to the restraint? Are you gonna back that? Yes, he backed up Regal! Ian, come in here for Mr. Rayo Mega! It's a miracle! Leave alone! No! Was it the police might have to arrest Regal in order to beat him? Oh, shock of the hair! Wait a minute! No! Wait a minute! Yes! Crucifix! Crucifix! He's got to walk in the crucifix! No, he doesn't! Take down! Let's drop the wheel! He had him up there too long! No, the police is not going down for the count yet! The police refuses to go down for the count! Oh, good shot! There's some over! Oh no! Got all of them! Oh, the police nut! He's beating down! Suspect Regal. Yes! He got him! He's punching the heck out of him! There you go! Here we go! Oh my god, he just busted out the million Regal! Regal is bleeding! He is basically beaten! He's basically beaten by Regal to a bloody pulp! Regal's bleeding, that's gonna really affect his focus and his drive in this match! And now blood is trickling out as well! Oh! Regal trying to make sure he doesn't stand still for too long, because that can also lead to blood. And oh! Shot, and another shot, and another shot. Oh, look at the police, he just... He's just out there, wait a minute, grabs him. Elbow. And then he is! Stop on it like mad! And look at this, the police! Looks like he's gonna go on like a rampage! He's going on a beating! He's looking to beat Regal more than he's already beaten already! It may not be possible! Oh! He goes up! Elbow! Turn or something! He's going to the outside! That's what he's doing! He's going to the outside here! He's dragging Regal over! He's gonna go for the cover! Wow. One! Two! Three! The police has just beaten Regal! Good job.
And it will be Booker T. Facing Bret Hart. The winner of the match will face Rick Flair for the WCW title, so we're on the third list in the match. With Booker T versus Bret Hart.